anyway, I was down to the ammo halfway, obviously.
Well, I was just asleep and I heard a really, really loud bang, and came outside and there's three smashed up cars. One of them, the driver, there was a driver who was drinking and a passenger, and the passenger tried to run away. We had to go get him. And his car has come around the corner. He's been drinking. He's hit the back of the third parked car. They've all smashed into each other. He's done a big flip and landed on a driveway like 20 metres away. So, just absolute mayhem, smashed up cars. The passenger of the car that hit everyone, they had both been drinking. He was trying to run away, and somebody just said, get him. So we tried to get him to stop and come back.
Patrick, the other side, super time.